The next recipient has been at the forefront of developing products and technologies that are innovative, energy efficient, and eco-friendly. Backed by decades of experience in this country, this company provides the most diverse product portfolio in the air conditioning industry in India. The Frost & Sullivan 2018 Indian Smart Air Conditioners Company of the Year Award goes to Johnson Controls Hitachi Air Conditioning India Private Limited. Please get your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, as we have on stage Mr. Nilesh Shah, Vice President, Business Planning, Marketing and Export Sales. Can we hear it once again, ladies and gentlemen, nice and loud? That is Johnson Controls Hitachi Air Conditioning India Private Limited.
Ladies and gentlemen, very good evening. This award means a lot to Hitachi. I sincerely express my gratitude to Frost & Sullivan for this award. We are basically, when we say smart, this award is for smart air conditioning company. So when beauty meets brain, we call it smart. And that's the philosophy we practice in Hitachi for more than 30 years. Understanding the consumer's explicit needs, but more importantly, the latent needs, which is very important for us to deliver more technological product. We have been secured number 3 position in room air conditioning market with our ongoing engineering excellence and our endeavor for providing air conditioner which are premium but accessible. Thank you once again, Frost & Sullivan, for this award. We have received one award earlier, and this is more exciting and motivating us for making Indian consumers' life more delightful. We will strive very hard for that. Thank you so very much once again.
Thank you, and congratulations once again, ladies and gentlemen. That's Johnson Controls Hitachi Air Conditioning India Limited.
Congratulations on winning the 2018 Frost & Sullivan Indian Smart Air Conditioners Company of the Year Award. How do you feel receiving this award, and how this will impact your organization?
It's been a great feeling to have. At Hitachi we have. It's been honored to us for our great work and hard work we have put in, and we recognize with this award of Smart Air Conditioner for the India, for the year. So we appreciate the Frost & Sullivan for this jury for recognizing our company, and we really loved it.
Great. What is the unique value proposition that your company offers in the smart air conditioner segment, and how far your products have been able to cater to the needs of the Indian customers?
So when we talked about the smart air conditioners, the smart means it's a beauty meets brain. So whenever we design our any products, okay, so we consider our rich premium look which we offer to our customers, and along with that, not only the look as well as the features what we offer to them, which is more advanced technology needs, and which is not only the explicit need, but also the latent need of a consumer, and we offer the technology to that. So for example, we have a products which is the advanced, I would say, expanded inverter technology, which is loaded with the feature of like iClean. So it cleans the air on its own. So that's Wi-Fi enabled technology, this kind of technology we offer to the consumer. So it's beauty which meets the brain, that's we call it smart.
Great. So what are your plans for India in the next 3 to 4 years?
So we have been excelling, so we have secured almost, we have secured number 3 position in room air conditioner segment, and we are looking forward to become number 1 in HVAC in India, and same goes with our all globally.
Okay. And lastly, how did you find the event, and if you have any feedback for India?
The event is great, it's very exciting, and we compliment Frost & Sullivan for this kind of events, and we look forward for such kind of awards receiving year by year.
Thank you so much.